everywhere in the world. And I think for every humanity, since our body, you know, has 70% water, so I think for every human being, this film is very important. And it's a film with a strong message, but the film is absolutely fun because the film has every moment there is, since it's a satire, every moment there is, you'll giggle, but at the same time you'll realize what water means to us. And there's a brilliant performance by, you know, the star cast is brilliant because all of them has done fantastic job. Kunal Kapoor, Radhika Apte, and Gulshan Grover and Saurabh Shukla. This is, in a way, more special for me because it comes from an area where I belong to. It's the first ever Hindi film which has an Odia story in it, which is a story from Odisha. So I think, I mean, you all should wish us that this film should do well because it's all, I would say that it's a very important film for us. Well, that's the tagline, and which is true. When there is no water, you have to play dirty. That's the surprise. The dirtiness is, the uniqueness of the film is everybody plays dirty action because there is no water. And imagine a world where there is no water. Water becomes currency. So when water becomes currency, how people die to get that water? What all they do? The one of the interesting line in the film, which is the love story, it's a first unique love story. Like we have seen love story, which is like the guy fall in love, or the guy sees that the girl has a lot of money, or the girl is very beautiful. It's the first time a guy fall in love because there is no water. To get water, he falls in love with the girl to get water.
I'm excited to show them the film and I'm looking forward to their reaction towards the film. So it's obviously exciting. Well, the hair has just grown long and it's really hot, so it's gone into a bun. Well, it's a little early to talk about it, but yeah, I'm growing my hair for a film, and this is just feels a lot more comfortable than letting it loose for now. Well, she's on her way, she'll be here soon. जी, आप पिक्चर का नाम है कौन कितने पानी में, और इसका नाम कौन कितने पानी में इसलिए है क्योंकि इसमें सब पानी में, क्योंकि पानी नहीं है. तो ये एक ऐसे गांव की कहानी है जहां पर पानी ख़त्म हो चुका है, और मैं उस गांव का युवराज हूं, और मेरे फादर जो सौरभ शुक्ला हैं वो राजा हैं, और इनके पास ना तो पैसा है ना पानी है, और अब इस इलाके में पानी जो है वो करेंसी बन चुका है. तो अगर आपको कुछ ख़रीदना है बेचना है, आपको वो पैकेट्स ऑफ पानी के साथ करना पड़ता है. तो इनके फादर जो है बहुत ही घटिया प्लान निकालते हैं कि जो अगला गाँव है वहाँ पर पानी है, तो अगर मैं उनकी सरपंच की लड़की को फंसाऊं, तो हमारे गांव में पानी आ जाएगा. वेल, इट्स ऑलरेडी हियर. आई मीन, ये जो कहानी है, जब मैंने पढ़ी मुझे लगा कि फिक्शनल कहानी है, लेकिन इसमें बहुत कुछ ऐसा है जो माधव की पर्सनल लाइफ से है, और जो डायरेक्टर हैं उनकी पर्सनल लाइफ से, और जिस इलाके में वो बड़े हुए वहाँ पर एक्चुअली पानी करेंसी था, और लोग कुछ भी करने को तैयार थे पानी के लिए. जी, पता नहीं, उनसे बातचीत नहीं हुई मेरी. रजनीकांत सर से मिलना नहीं हुआ. अब हम राधिका को थोड़ी मक्खन लगा रहे हैं सब लोग, ताकि वो हमें मिलाए. नो, बट राधिका इज डूइंग अ फिल्म विद हिम राइट नाउ, सो विल बी ग्रेट. आई डोंट नो, या आई एम नॉट श्योर, विल सी. थैंक यू.
So much success and so much love. This guy is, I mean, you all don't know as much as I know him, but he's actually been quite an inspiration to me, because he is one guy I know who just does not give up. he just keeps going. It's like a bulldozer. You can't stop him. He's unstoppable. Besides that, I think he has proved himself. He's a great actor. He's a superb actor. I just hope, you know, he gets that one film which kind of like radiates his talent to the entire world. And I hope this one is it. But yeah, that day will come because you can't hold back talent. He's an amazing guy. And he's here to contribute to the world in a huge way. So I wish him the best. And yeah, I love him, guys.
What are your expectations from Kaun Kitne Paani?
Yeah, see, you have to enjoy the film when you have someone who's that good looking in on the screen. You can't, I mean, whatever's going on, you still want to watch it, you know. So it's going to work.
Who would I recommend the film to?
I recommend the film to all of you and all of them who are watching me right now. Please go see the film for my friend. I've signed a lot of films. I will tell you next time. Fan of satire. I think we don't make enough satire films in India, and I'm really, really excited to see that someone's trying their hand.
Who would you recommend this film?
Yeah, my friend is. I'll sabko recommend it. I'll pure desh ko recommend it. कौन सी फिल्म हिट होगी नहीं होगी वो तो किसी के कोई नहीं जानता दैट वी नेवर नो मुझे लगता है कि इन्होंने बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग फिल्म बनाई है बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग कॉन्सेप्ट लेकर फिल्म बनाई है खास करके ऐसा कॉन्सेप्ट जो हमारे देश में बहुत ही रेलेवेंट है तो आई थिंक इफ एनी टाइम इफ एवर देयर इज गोइंग टू बी अ टाइम फॉर सैटायर फिल्म दिस इज इट वेरी ट्रू ही इज अ वेरी इमोशनल ऑडियंस सॉरी He didn't carry a towel. I think, but that's my fault. I didn't warn him beforehand. मुझे बताना चाहिए था. आप वैसे आप सबको बता रहा हूँ emotional film है. Sorry? हाँ. जी. Unfortunately, I never got the chance to work with Yashji. I worked with Yashraj films, yes, and I always found him to be a very, very sweet, very, very charming man. How do you celebrate Rakhi? My sister comes, she ties a dhaga on your hand. Yaar, what kya hota hai? The gift that I gave is my brotherhood. Yeah, come on, give some
love. Thanks.
Yaar, we're not getting the time only. Fursat nahi milti hai. I was supposed to get done a little early today. Phir Kunnu ka phone aaya. He said that he's showing his film today. So of course, I had to come and help out. I had to come and support. This is the first time hearing of it, yaar. I have, and honestly, in the past 1.5 years, I've had no knowledge of the project. What's happening? I'm the wrong person to ask. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.